Want to see something cool? Let me show you the original paintings and we'll compare this to the originals. Let's go. These are the 10 paintings from The Rising Tide. So when I was making the music, I made the paintings. And these 10 paintings, at the time, I didn't know which one was gonna be the album cover. That ended up being this one right here. A bunch of these characters you'll see on the Zoetrope vinyl as well.